Hello everyone, as I promised in my previous video, in today's video I am showing you what I eat in a week, well in 5 days, like weekdays, on my new program, so maximum weight loss plan. So usually I show you what I eat in a day when I have a day off and I have time to cook. So this video is going to be very realistic, as usually I don't have a lot of time, so it's going to be easy, fast meals. They might be repeating meals, so it's just realistic what I eat in a week. Today's Monday. Today I will have the same lunch I had yesterday, so I will quickly show you in this video as well, but if you want a full recipe, go to my previous video. So I will have that, which is a vegetable chickpea tagine with herby and lemon couscous, which was really, really good. And I'm also gonna have, I roasted some peppers and tomatoes for the tagine, and I made quite a lot of it, so there's quite a bit left, and I'm gonna make a soup out of that. So, but before that, we're starting with oats. Today on the menu I still have some of that red pepper tomato sauce left, so I think I'm just going to chuck some whole wheat pasta in there. And then I was making a lot of broccoli, and I have some broccoli stems, and I do have some cauliflower as well, and I'm going to make that into a soup, and that's going to be on the menu today, of course, after the oats. It is Wednesday and I'm actually off today, but I do have a lot of classes on, so it's going to be a busy day anyway. But I'm starting my day with cherry oats today, which I'm really looking forward to. And then for lunch, I still have some of that tagine left, so I'm going to turn that into a curry with rice. And I've got some broccoli and cauliflower soup left, and that was really nice. So I'm having that for dinner. It is Thursday today, and I am actually off again. But again, I do have a lot of classes online, so a busy day. And today I feel a bit dehydrated, so I think I'm gonna have a lot of hydrating foods, mostly fruits, and I feel like a salad. That's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you next week. Bye.